It's not like everyone's getting tired or something.
Mm-hmm.
Yay!
What are you playing here?
Game Beast. I'm waiting for that one game to finish uploading.
You mean
oh my god!
I'm sorry.
That scared me. Yes.
Okay. Why? Not bad. 20 minutes to go get one. Why is it horrible? Oh.
Yay! I won again. Birthday, bye.
5,400 experience. Damn.
I
have to get off
of this game before this fire. I do want to continue to switch the story mode, but I'm like
getting. Can you play some Spyro? You gotta get to level up.
Oh shit.
Wow.
I won. There. Damn. 65 miss left still? Damn. I had that happen not too long ago, like about a couple days ago. This one guy. A friend of me, next you know, he wanted to be like boyfriend girlfriend. I told him no about getting to know each other better. Next you know, less than like a few hours, he unfriended me on Snapchat and PlayStation.
Mm-hmm. It's pathetic.
Cause some people are assholes. We get lucky with the cool ones.
No, you do everything you can to help people and everything, and then they just fucking go poof.
And that sucks. Man, you should be kicked in the balls.
Hmm?
I just kicked the bear off the cliff.
Damn.
Oh yeah, it's possible. But listen, John, wait, you have your Spartan kick off of level 2, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude, it's so overpowered. It's not even fucking funny. Spartan kick's overpowered.
What the fuck?
Oh yeah, so they finally did call it a fighting game.
Wow.
What's a fighting game?
Smash Brothers.
Oh yeah, that is a fighting game. I remember that, because I remember it came out for the Nintendo Cube. Oh my god, it was awesome. Damn. Hey, at least with the, at least again, you can make a story album. Ain't no damn party game. It's a fighting game. Or a competing game. I would say competing game because it's kind of a fighting game, but at the same time, you're competing against each other. That's what makes it fun. If I get that game, I'll definitely, I think I need to charge my Nintendo Switch.